Perhaps you might have not thought too much about it, but the WTO wants you to think about it. What is the significance of trade for young people? We are used to this world of a material abundance, this world of open, globalized, interconnected trade. Should young people think more about trade? And if we do see this rise in protectionism, hopefully we don't, that might impact our careers going forward.
Yeah, I do share the point with you that young generation have too little reflection over the global trade. They kind of take it for granted, and some may only use the term as a slogan or use it without scrutinizing the issue. For me, the younger generation should be an advocate. They should be more concerned about the topic first, and they should come an advocate of global trade. So in one hand, we should cherish it. The trade tension between, you know, maybe the US and the China showed us that, okay, global trade, free trade is never a natural born condition in the international market. It is an artificial product made out of consensus, negotiation, compromise, and struggle. And as we are beneficiary of the global trade, we should cherish it. But on the other hand, it is very important for the youths to bear in mind the negative impacts of trade. As a former geography student in a secondary school, I'm very concerned with the environmental impacts of trade and industrialization, problems like air pollution, sea pollution, global warming. We should bear in mind that sustainable development of trade activities are so pivotal.